Everybody, how's everybody out there today? So I got a brick, but today I'm gonna be making water chunks. I've never made water chunks. I need to watch some how to make water chunk videos. I think I should rename my video to lay upload, because wait a minute. I be tying this thing up. Tight. Okay. I'm gonna put some chunks in this bowl and snack on those while I make these water chunks. I'm gonna save them for later. So I hope everybody had a good experience trying to make their crunchy cornstarch. My last video, I uploaded a video, it was old, on how to make them crunchy. So I hope it worked, it helped everybody, because sometimes you want powder, but sometimes you want the crunchy hard. So I hear a lot of people talking about it, like, how you make them crunchy? I talk to a lot of people in my inbox. Shout out to Instagram. People on Instagram that I talk to. I hope y'all just had the best turnout. So, yeah, I'm going to just snack on these. If I can never get in here. Yep, I'm gonna get in here. Yep. And so these been in the freezer just sitting there for a while. And I took them out. I guess I just spread it like this. Making my water chunks. I got them on some foil. So I'm going to just put a little water in here. And stir. Thank you. I can't wait to see how these turn out. I got one done. Two. I'm about to keep going. I'm gonna add some more cornstarch. Put more cornstarch in there and see. And then maybe I'll get a water chunk. Let me see. I'm so used to just taking it apart when I get it. You wouldn't chunk up with a bag like this. Because it's got plastic in there. So I got the Argo container. I pretty much used all of that. And I got some chunks, water chunks. And I'm just guessing, just make a mountain. Can y'all see that? So I'm just making a mountain. Putting a hole in the middle, and then I'm pouring water in there. And then covering it up. Getting it all covered. You know what? I have attempted to make water chunks before, and the problem was they were like hard, like they were like super hard, not crunchy, not even eatable. So I said what I would do with that was be generous with the cornstarch. See, so make sure it was enough starch on there. So I got some nice size ones. And make this into a couple because they gotta get dry. On the inside. Okay, so y'all can see it. These are the water chunks I created. So I'm going to separate them so that they could dry. We pretty much got a warm day today. I got it all on my jacket. Separate them. Come out. Okay, so I got me some crunches left. Mm-hmm.
that came out of the box was Argo L and Purifine, I believe. These are tapioca, boxer, and day, and Argo L.